Hello everybody. It's been a while since I've streamed, I know. But I'm trying to decide what game I want to play right now, and I've got quite a few to choose from. Oh my god. Oh, children. Okay. System sounds. Facebook. Okay. There we go. No more ping when I'm trying to stream. Okay, let's see what games. What to play, what to play, what to play, what to play. Play some Warcraft while I still get time on it. What? Dirt kitten? Dirt much? Cat tries to jump up on my leg and falls right off. And it's not like she's a little tiny thing either. She's a good sized cat. And so kitten, technically, but good size. Normally jumps up on, good grief, she jumps up on the washing machine. You know, everybody can hear you, right? Come on. Come on. Come on. See? Good size cat. Not a little tiny kitten. She jumps up into places she's not supposed to. Yes, she does. Yes, she does. Unfortunately, she has gotten to the point where she is shedding like crazy. So, but, alright. Okay, restarting Blizzard. Okay. My love kitten. My love, love, love kitty. Love kitty. Oh, she's a love kitty. Love kitty. She's a love kitty. Okay, what just chirped? Unread message. On what? Not on my hand. Don't lay on my mouse hand. Where do I have an unread message? One there. Put over here. Who the hell are you? Ah, it's done. Lunching. We are go for lunch. It's Brewfest. Not real big on all those little festivals and stuff. And away we go. Who do I want to? Who do I want to be today? Who do I want to be? Who do I want to be today? Who do I want to be? Oh Lord, look at all the servers I'm on. Let's see. Maine's got a low population right now. Who do I have over here? 29 warrior. Towards RP, I don't feel like RPing. Dalaran. Who do I have on Dalaran? Level 11 priest. Why am I even on Dalaran? Who do I know on Dalaran that made me want to come over here to set up a tune? Who's playing on Dalaran? I don't know. Let's see, Tanya's on Trollbane, Aiden's on Xander Marsh. He's on plane. I have no idea who's on Dalaran. Okay. Realms. Of course, Garrosh has got all my main characters on it, followed by Proudmoore. Both Pandarans. Nothing but Pandarans on Trollbane. Surprised I'm not running all trolls on Trollbane. That would make more sense, don't you think? Both level 30s. Hunter and a priest. Where are they at? Northern Stranglethorn for the priest. And Stone Talon Mountains for the hunter. Playing a Pandaren today. No, be a little panda mood. Azure Mist, what's over here? Level 2 lock. And another Pandaren. name that one after my ex, Iko. Love you, Bob up there. Yeah, I guess I'll work on my lock. I like running around the starting areas. Starting areas to me tend to be more fun than the higher level stuff. And if you want to message me or anything, you can do it either through Twitch, Discord, Discord, you can send a message to, Chalupy, Chalupy, number, you know, the number symbol, a.k.a. pound sign, a.k.a. hashtag, a.k.a. who gives a fuck, it is a number sign, or pound, 9138. That's where you can get a hold of me on there. You can also contact me through Facebook Messenger or Telegram. Telegram is at L_Furman, F-U-R-M-E-N. That's how you can contact me through Telegram. Alright, let's see. That's Nell Scourge. I'm going to take 8 of these suckers. Not a problem, they're easy prey. Easy prey. What you get for attacking me within range of the guard, you dummy. Okay, what is going on here? Oh, that's passive. Okay, something is definitely wrong here, because they long time ago changed it to where the locks start off with a demon, with their demon pet, but for some reason it's not letting me summon my imp. Most peculiar. Somebody give me a directed EMP cannon, please, so I can take out these base thumpers. Let's shut those things down, fry their radios, their amps and everything, so they can't keep thumping like that and vibrating the stuff on my walls. That is just totally ridiculous. Hold on. She's in here. Guessing upstairs. Where'd she go? There. Now that information is right there where you can contact me and chat and whatever. And yes, even though I'm on Discord and have voice chat capability, it gets a little funky because if you're watching my stream, then you can get the audio through the stream as well as through the voice chat on Discord. So, I'll just... fuck it. If you want to... well, not Twitch. If you want to voice chat with me on Discord, so be it. I will go in there. Okay, who's pinging now? In a country where everyone has to stand for the anthem, why don't you move to North Korea? Okay, it's getting the things are definitely heating up there. Yeah, also something. That back. Minimize that and back to the game. Where am I going now? Okay, bats and cats. Or wolves. Now, it's one thing that'd be nice about OBS if it would allow me to stream to more than one service at the same time. That would be so nice. New viewer on new follower on VidMe, that's nice. I'm a little upset that because of making the higher levels and everything, and the each expansion having to raise the level cap, that they've completely and totally nerfed the starting areas. I mean, they are so easy to get to. There's almost like no challenge left to them anymore. Just so people could get in and get those higher levels and get into those other stuff a lot sooner. Okay, guess I changed it back where I don't get my imp until level 5. Okay. Next level, I'll get the imp. In about another 22 minutes or so. Get off the keyboard. Lay down over there. That would be ghost. I don't think I have a chicken yet either. I have two of them, okay. So I can hold I'm not interested in y'all anymore. Really? Come on. Oh, really not interested in your asses. I just want to gather my flowers. My pretty, pretty flowers. But no. Y'all just have to be assholes and attack me. And I'm not doing anything to antagonize you. This is racist. Pure and simple racism. Attacking me just because I'm undead. You know, it's so sad when you have to worry about racial profiling in a game. So. Really? Not even paying you any mind, and you have to go and attack me. Just running by the road. Well, oh well, fine. Fuck you. You're dead. Fuck you very much. You, I will take that. Let me form the bat wings. Bat wings. Good monk. Really? I can't believe the Dark Hound just came up, chased me down, jumped me, and then ran away. Before I even had a chance to counterattack. I guess he's in a playful mood or something, I don't know. Alright, I'm going to turn this quest in, and then I'm going to have to lay down for about an hour because my eyes are starting to kill me, and I've still got to work all night long. Yes! Okay, so I'm done with this game for a while. Like I said, I am going to go lay down for about an hour since I have to work tonight. Bloody fucking hell. I don't want to. Hopefully they found somebody to where I can have tomorrow night off, though. So, we shall see when I get in. Since I haven't heard anything, gotten a text or anything today. So, All right. Until next stream. Hasta la bye-bye.